Hey guys, this is Kevin, Kev-D Fitness. I want to continue my basics of muscle growth series with a very important topic, a topic that I see a lot of people, frankly, getting wrong, and that's training frequency. Typically, what you see is people going to the gym, doing a bro split, a Monday's chest, Tuesday back, Wednesday legs, etc., and really hitting each muscle group one time a week. This is not the optimal way to train for natural lifters. Enhanced, that's fine. The whole reason that this type of bro split got, or body part split, got popularized is because one, steroid using bodybuilders, and two, the fitness magazines that pushed these type of routines on people. Frankly, if you're on steroids, you know, these routines will work perfectly fine with you because your growth abilities and your recovery abilities are just, you know, far beyond what a natural lifter could ever hope to attain. But if you are a natural lifter, they are probably the most inefficient way to train. And let me explain why. When you train, the response to training is increased muscle protein synthesis. This only lasts approximately 48 hours post-workout. So, if you train on Monday, let's say you train chest on Monday, you're doing a bro split. You train chest on Monday, you're going to grow for at most the next 48 hours. So by Wednesday, you have achieved all the muscle growth you're going to get out of that muscle group for the entire week. So that means the remainder of Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, until you train chest again, you're not going to achieve any muscle growth. So the principle that I really want you to remember is that the more frequently you stimulate a muscle for growth, the more you're going to grow. And if you consistently do this over time, you're going to grow more muscle over time. So how should someone train optimally if they are natural for optimal muscle growth? You should be hitting that muscle again within approximately 48 hours. You know, if you want to give it an extra day of rest, then maybe 72. So that means no more body part splits. You want to either do, you know, an upper lower type of routine. You want to do a full body routine with a day off in between training, or, you know, something like a push pull legs is another great routine that a lot of bodybuilders use. A natural bodybuilders, I should say. What these type of routines allow you to do is stimulate your muscles every 2 to 3 days so that you're growing almost continuously throughout the week instead of having a 5-day break in between any growth in a particular muscle group, really, that you achieve on a bro split, on a body part split. If you're doing an upper-lower routine, a full body routine, or push-pull legs type routine, you're stimulating that muscle every 2 to 3 days. You're almost constantly in a state of growth. This, guys, will lead to more growth over time, and that's what you're looking for. So the principle I really want you to remember here is the more frequently you stimulate a muscle within your ability to recover, the more muscle you're going to grow. Now, when you do a routine like a full body routine or an upper lower split like you see me doing, or a push-pull legs, remember, you're not going, if you're currently doing a body part split and you're like, oh, how am I going to train chest 15 sets and then back for 15, 20 sets? That's not what you're doing. You're going to work well beyond your ability to recover if you do this. What you want to do is, you know, 7, 8, 9 sets for chest, 10 sets for back, and then 3 days later, 2 days later, another 7, 8, 9 sets for chest, another 10 sets for back. That way, you're not overdoing it in one day. You know, you're not going to be in the gym on a full body routine for 3 hours. You know, you still only want to be in the gym for about an hour. So if you're doing a full body routine, you might only do one exercise for chest, one exercise for back, maybe two exercises for back because it's a little bit of a bigger muscle group. You know, one or two exercises for legs, and maybe if you want to mix in an arm exercise, and that's about it. That's really about it, guys. You don't have to repeat, cram 5 days worth of working out into 1 day or 2 days. That's not going to happen. You're going to be in the gym for 2-3 hours at a time, and you're not going to be able to recover optimally. So, reduce the volume, hit the gym, and hit the same muscle group every 2 to 3 days, and optimize your growth. Over time, you will grow more muscle than training a body part once a week. So guys, I hope you found this informative. If you liked the video, please do click like. Please do subscribe to the channel. And I'll talk to you next time, guys. Bye.